The anatomy of a femboy. Silky long hair, soft voice, flat as a board, can pretty much wear anything and still look like a girl. Has traditionally girly hobbies slash likes, but still prides themselves as men. Can have any type of personality, not always strictly gay. Delicate fingers, squishy thighs, thigh socks, optional, yes, required.